I really pulled on the moosh.
Oh my god,
somebody got that chill poster. Oh my god.
Oh my god, chill out.
What are you buying, Emily?
Oh my god, I'm buying this Liza Minnelli t-shirt and sweatshirt.
And what else do you get?
Liza thanks you.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yes, Liza thanks you. Did you know that?
Liza loves her.
Johnny Osmond, come back to Broadway. And not as a replacement in Beauty and the Beast.
Liza Minnelli's gonna eat a sandwich.
This is the poster for Usher in Chicago.
That's amazing.
This Billy
$5.
What?
That's not a lot of money.
No, it's not.
Oh my god, I love it. I love it.
He'd probably be mad that you're selling it for only $5.
He'd be mad that I thought it was actually the poster made for the Ushers.
I'm so excited. Jennifer Taylor is over there. They're taking
me. I love him. Who made this puppet?
Yeah.
I'm talking to a puppet. But now he's ignoring me.
Sorry.
Who made this puppet?
I'm not
a child. I mean,
who made you?
God. Who's your
puppet?
Oh, so you're a Muslim puppet. San Gennaro is a Muslim puppet.
What's going on? I'm famous.
I saw her in Wicked. No! I saw her understudy!
What's on that Millie Sample? Millie's curious about what's on Sample.
Millie Sample. Thoroughly Modern Millie, Jimmy, and Forget About the Boy. Sutton Foster is a superstar.
What?
Yeah. I was Bum Fu. I'll sign it for you for an additional $5.
Oh my god.
Are you a Millie fan?
Yeah. Who isn't a Millie fan? Amazing show.
I love that show. I got to jump into Mark Kodish's arms 8 times a week.
Oh my god.
I did.
Jealous.
That's fabulous.
That's exciting.
It is exciting.
At the Broadway flea market, magic happens.
It says, keep dancing, Emily. I will.
You are a big dancer.
Where are you? Where are you? Oh, there you are.
Lost you.
I was looking at playbills.
Okay. You gotta let me know, lady.
Sorry. I said playbills, and then I walked away.
Wow. A new brain.
Oh my god, it has a ticket.
That's exciting.
May 20th, 1998. Ooh. 50% off, $27.50. That person got a nice deal.
Yeah,
you're sitting in the orchestra in row H.
What? Orchestra for $27.50?
The role of Gordon, usually played by Malcolm Getz, will be played by Danny Gerwin.
Was Cheno still in it though?
Kristen Chenoweth, waitress, Nancy D, the thin nurse. Broadway, Precious in the Candor and Ebb musical, Steel Pier. Off-Broadway. Listen to this, Cast album, Steel Pier, and in the upcoming 110 in the Shade.
Huh.
What? Ooh, Jekyll and Hyde, I should get this for all of them. What?
David Hasselhoff was in this?
What?
How's it going?
I'm pretty good. How are you?
I'm good. What's your name?
My name is Nikki.
Super nice.
Nikki?
Yeah, I'm from Avenue Q.
Oh, that's right. How long have you lived on Avenue Q?
Avenue Q? 6 years.
Nice. I heard you fell on some tough times though.
Yeah.
You were homeless for a while.
Yeah.
Live forever. Sad. Live for a few months on Broadway.
Oh my god, look at that look on her face.
She's like, I'm Elaine Stritch and you're not. If you are like Kendra Kesselbaum's hair, now's your chance. It's her brush. Signed.
It's got hair in it.
What?
Activities, jokes, talk show tips for you.
Talk show tips?
For me.
Talk show tips?
$10.
Deal. Do you know how much you can sell
this on eBay? Like $1 million.
Yeah. No, that's a charity.
Maybe 75.
Get your Rosie O'Donnell doll. $10.
I'm buying this.
I love you.
I'll be soon.
Speaking of people, I don't want to interrupt.